Hey guys, Dr. Aquino here, and I need to pull my mic up. Sorry about the thump of the mic, if you can hear that. Hi guys, welcome to another video. I'm on a server right now. You know, just chilling on this table. But, as you can probably tell by the uniform I'm wearing right now, I'm a Thunderbirds fan. What? More of Thunderbirds. Well, watch Thunderbirds. I'll go. Just go to it. I may leave the link in this. See that pool behind me? I'll leave it in the bottom right hand corner of the pool. Alright, so like over there near that house. But we're gonna be looking at the Tracy Villa, and it's not just for the Tracys right now, but we're gonna look at it. So first, right off the bat here, first thing you see is the pool. Nice pool. Simply a pool. That's it. It's a pool. But if you watch on the vertical pool, okay, you know that this entire pool slides back, and I'll get to that. But we have a few chairs here. I may add some loungers to the other side of the pool. I don't know yet. So, gonna walk up to here, and we're gonna walk into this part of the house, one little area of the house. And here you got a kitchen, small little table, and just two couches. And we'll get up in there later, but yeah. And in there, I'll come back and do these parts later. So you gotta, I put them as cupboards and stuff. Door for the, oh, it's gotta be raining. Yeah. So I'll just put them down as like simply cupboards. These are more like cupboards. And we got a main living room here. Now this would be Jeff Tracy's desk here. Chair is pulled out over here. Oh, they all sit around all the time. And then we have, I think if I go into F5 mode, you may be able to see it. Nope. You can see there's a hologram. And I want to thank JZO for that. But yeah, different Thunderbird there. I haven't done all the faces yet. But you got me, DoctorEnd, and then just four more me's. Alright. And then you can come up here. Got a little walk around here, and a little chair. Or a bench, or whatever. Come back down here. I'll get into that room later. Right. We'll also go back upstairs. Right. This is your workout room. Just gonna lift some weights here. Here. Because these are different weight sizes. I don't know what that button's done. Is it just open and closed door? Right. Walk in here. And we have just a nice little living room, I guess. I'm gonna actually turn off my HUD. That may make it a little easier. Hard to follow around though. Right, so I do have the cast listed as they would be, so. We have Scott, too. Now they're all relatively the same, just the number on the floor changes and color scheme changes. I'll walk you through this one and then we'll move on. So, each room has a chest here, under a TV, and a laptop. And then there's a cover chair. Just to show you that it's just the number and the color that changes. I'll walk into DoctorEnd's here. And you can see it's green with number 2. This computer screen also changed. And just quickly walk through the rest of these. Alright. He doesn't have a number. I need to figure out what to put on his floor. And her floor. Yet. There's John. This stream has a YAS setup. Yeah. Which is an artificial intelligence if you don't watch the show. Alright. Number 4 for Gordon. Upstairs. And up more stairs. Alright, let's get in my real room. Nothing special, just got a bed. It's red, but they. Yeah. It's the toilet in there. I can actually use the bed in here. And I can sit on the stairs like you saw earlier. Alright. Let's go in my room. Endor Moreau the 3rd. I hope I'm saying that right. That's always how I've said it. Endor Moreau. So, walk in here. And he's also got a bed. Great chest at the foot of his bed. Alright. Gonna have to break down the door. Let's open that so I can get back up. Alright, so, here's his office. Looks out over the pool and stuff. You saw it earlier. We'll get up to the building that's up there later. Something behind there, but I'm not gonna show it off. Just had to break down another door. Don't really feel like breaking down another door. Alright. Upstairs. Yeah, Jeff Tracy's room, which is basically the same as mine, just with no lights. Main control room in here. We have another YAS up there, and you can see the entirety of the island. So, let's see what we got. Alright, so you got some ATN ships down here. This is Venator Air Station. And airships over here, up here. Got the Black Pearl sitting there. This is a EN ship. This is an ATN ship, so. Yeah, they're dotted around the place. And that's where we keep the horizontal Thunderbird one. It's underwater. Alright, here we go. Alright, control room. Lots of cool things. Gonna have to turn on my hood. Alright. See, the cloaking is now activated. And Thunderbirds can launch. Without being detected. Alright. These two are gonna just blare out spam text basically. So, I'll pull it real quick. Alright. Complete evacuation is required, at least you can tell. Alert, all hands standby, international rescue prepared to launch if needed. So, got the perimeter alert and the island security. So, yeah. It's a threat on any level. So, just gotta make sure no one's breaching the island. Go back up to the top here because we're going to take the way into the hangar bay that Scott normally would. Let's do this wall, which we have painted. I'm eventually going to hook up something to it, maybe this can close. Alright, here we go. Alright, now we're in the hangar. Alright, got a lot of cool things in here. Including four different Thunderbird ones. One's in hangar one, one's in hangar two, and then one's back over here in hangar four. And then that's inside of a giant hangar. Got a control booth here. This is for roleplay purposes. Alright, hit this. Get flashing lights. Alright. Turn those off. Yeah, flip this, you get steady lights. Alright. For in survival Minecraft, to put the staircase. If you were to walk through here and survive Minecraft, you can just use staircase. Alright. Yeah, it's a giant Thunderbird one. Yes, it is huge. See, look, these are just the fins. They're like 2.5 meters. And I'm acting with this as I would in survival Minecraft. I'm gonna turn my head off, back off. So, here we are. Let's see. Alright. Let's see, we have the 2004 Thunderbird one. So, it's the white one with a lot of blue, red Thunderbird on the side. So, yeah. Shoot. That's why you never play with your head off, kids. Alright. Gonna try to hit this. Alright, here we go. Next is this hangar. You get Thunderbird Shadow. You can just jump up onto the wing to get in. So. What we got in these? I can't see. And I opened it. Alright, got TV21. Ooh. It's one of the Thunderbird Zoko series. If you have watched that, you would know this is a ship that inspired Thunderbird 1. So, it's neat. Up, and it always puts me through on the wrong side. Alright, got my original 2015 Thunderbird 1 in this hangar. So, in this hangar. Alright, stand on the right side. And if that was 2004, that's TV21. This is 2015 version 1. Logically, this is the 1965 version of Thunderbird 1. Now, yes, the cockpit is wrong. I do know that. But I don't really care right now. We don't use these ever. Alright, I'm gonna go fix that sign. Probably be a good idea. Left. Rotate. Elevator. Alright, what do we got in here? We got a Thunderbird 4 tank holding some. These are extra dry pods, chests galore, extra side engines, turbines, pins, propellers. I don't know what you would call these. You got just monitors here to watch things. So, walk through here to get into Thunderbird 4. And it's a pain in the butt. We made it work. Alright, so here's your Thunderbird 4. And yeah. It works. All the craft work. Alright. Close that up. I just need to get into the back. This is where they put. Whoa! Whoa! Okay, hold on. Alright, here we go. So, this is where they put people with injuries and stuff like that. Alright, I gotta get back into Thunderbird 4 just so I can get back into the hangar. How do I get myself into these situations? It's so slow! If you're wondering how the water's just staying there and it looks so cool like that, it's because we're using barrier blocks. But yeah. It's a little confused myself when I first saw it and did it. So yeah. Can't jump forward on the wall forward there. Alright. Let's fly over here because it's walking slow. We got 5 pods for Thunderbird 2. So that's why there's the Thunderbird 2 log, Thunderbird 2 and Thunderbird 4 there, S and 4 there for Shadow and 4. But there's one up there, there's one in the wall, but there's the International Rescue logo everywhere. Yeah, it needs to be up there. We got 4 of the 5 pods filled. This one hasn't gotten anything yet, but let's look in pod 4. And you should know Thunderbird 4 is in pod 4. So, yep. Kind of see it out of the water now. Doesn't look exactly like Thunderbird 4, but it's close enough. Okay, don't judge. Can't get it that perfect in Minecraft. Especially making it work with this Movecraft plugin. Alright, got the mold in here. Yay, drilling. This wasn't that hard to make. Honest. It wasn't that hard. Got a pod in pod 2. And these can just be used for most of anything. And then in pod 3 we have a crane. Yep, we got a crane. We can lift things. Alright. This is a cargo elevator. So, can just go cargo up and down. Now, you're probably wondering, does the pool move? The answer to that is actually yes, it does move. See, look, it's opening now. That's how we access it when we're not actually downstairs. So, yeah. Alright. I said there was one room I'd get to, and I'm gonna get to that room now. So, what's the easiest way to get back up? Well, there's two ways. Either A, hit this button and just get put here. Or you can go this way and take this long staircase, which is why I was saving this part for last, because I was gonna have to shut this off. So, yeah. So, This is a general storage room, and this is the access to the hangar if you're not going through Thunderbird 1's entrance. Oh boy. So you're all probably wondering, hey, what's Thunderbird 2 and what's Thunderbird 3? Easy questions to answer, actually. Let's come over here to this satellite dish. And you can probably see where it is. I'm gonna fall. We don't. It's all the way down to the base. Alright. I'll walk through here. And here she is. Yes, I know she's not the best looking out of all of them, but it works. Like, entirely works. You can take off in it. So, I'll show you the horizontal version later. Alright. And then Thunderbird 2. I fly over there now. It's actually not even on Tracy Island. So, it's a long flight. And here we go. So, yeah, there'll be a ship over here. Got an oil rig. Mine is an oil rig. Okay, now, I asked for Thunderbird 2. I know you asked for Thunderbird 2. Get into it. It's here. And man, was this a fun one to build. So, let's show you the inside. Because, yes, we did put an interior into this thing. So, here's your cockpit. Nothing too fancy. Alright, got an elevator here so you can get in and out. Two beds here. Just a furnace and a crafting table. Bench with two seats. Six chests. Got a shower here. So you can actually go and take yourself a shower. We need this one set, chest there. Yeah. And this is how you would access the pod. So, this is what it would kind of look like when the pod's attached, and then we just hit that button. And then that block goes back in. It's actually one of the white blocks on the edge. Now, Thunderbird 5. I mean, it's done, it just doesn't, I mean, it's not completely done. We're gonna alright, here we go. We're on Thunderbird 5 and we're in game mode 1. I mean, not game mode 2. Alright. Just gonna fly through here. This would be our communications room. Fall down here in the gravity ring. Pretty simple. You're probably asking where the heck is Thunderbird 2, 3. It's right here. Yeah, it's not done yet. It doesn't look the best. These are actually our two worst ones. Alright. So here it is in horizontal mode. You can see we got a few more controls now. You got the ascend and descend steering wheel. And those had it. The other ones had it, so we'll get there. I had the airship, but didn't have the cruise. So. Alright. Come through here. This is how you enter Thunderbird 5. Thunderbird 3. It's actually a pretty decent sized ship. Alright, come back here. You have Thunderbird 3's pod. And so if we go like, if we go into here, you can see we're outside Thunderbird 3 now. And yeah, that's Thunderbird 3 and Thunderbird 5. So you've seen all 5 Thunderbirds. 6. So, these are two worse. That one's the worst. that one. It's funny. You can't see. It's funny. You can't see that I'm heading towards Thunderbird 3. That's all worse. And I'm dying. Whatever. So, I hope you kind of like this little stupid thing I did. Just leave a like, rate, comment, and subscribe if you want to. I'm not gonna force you to do it. I know YouTubers say that, like, in hopes that you'll actually do it. Do it if you want. I don't care. Honestly. Ah! It's about to fall into the void. Actually, no. Because I'm a cheater. I cheat death. I'm standing on top of death. Actually, if you're smart, you know exactly how I'm standing on this. And it's barrier blocks. Yeah, it's just a giant slab of it. I wish I could, like, just find the edges and just world edit them. Like, those are two different edges. So, yeah. That's all the Thunderbirds, guys. I'm gonna get killed for this video. I'm just gonna hate it. Alright, see you later. Peace out. If I can hit the right buttons. Excellent, if I could. Whatever.